Hello, lads and lassies, and welcome back to my channel. As I'm Mr. Mayhem today, we'll be continuing Sniper Elite V2. This is part 3. Now, before we get into this, if you do enjoy this one, leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, links in the description, and let's continue.
Now, I was improvising. Nothing in our intel had indicated that Schweiger was a friendly. This made him a potential asset. I had to find him. Only one problem. Berlin wasn't a ghost town anymore. The Reds had broken through the German lines, and a tank unit was heading straight for where Schweiger was being held. The Krauts were making a stand at Museum Island. I was happy to let them rot, but helping them slow the Reds was my best chance of buying some time. My plan was an audacious one: to blow up the bridge with a shot from the top of the museum, stop the tanks dead in their tracks. Then, while the Krauts and the Ivans fought it out, I could head into town and get Schweiger.
Okay. Let's do it. Hello. Fuck you. Right through the chin. Boom. Let's move. Well, I ain't subtle if you couldn't tell.
Mazen Nagant, 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle.
That was awkward. Grenade. Right in the bum. God, I'm awful at this game. Oh fuck, hide. Hi. Where are the grenades on their belts? Get fucking bonked. How do we get down there? Through here? Yes. I think what we do is we go here, climb through here, go up in there, and then shoot it from up the roof. Go! Goodbye. See you later. Jesus Christ. Surprise. Hold up. I'm coming. Let's go. I wait till all three tanks are on the bridge. Come on. Boom. Should be all three tanks taken care of, I think. I need to exfil, do I? Destroy the Russian tank. Great. How do we do that? Get fucked. Die! the chin. Get fucked. Get fucked. Ow. I'm moving. Fuck. Fuck you, dickhead. Fucking bonk. I'm not dealing with the Russians, you can fuck off. Get fucked again. Huh, okay. We did it. I'm gonna leave this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, if you do enjoy this one, give a like, drop a comment, subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram, Twitter links in the description. I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.